It's Friday. Let's hear some music, people. Here now with Panic at the Disco, who announced a new tour overnight and brand new album, Death of a Bachelor, out this morning. Went straight to number one on iTunes. And they're with us at GMA performing Victorious.
Yes.